You are a businesswoman. So what's the difference between a businessman and a businesswoman, right? The taxes are the same, the labor laws are the same, and you have to fight with the same wit in the market. There's no difference. Starting a business is easy, but sustaining the business is the most difficult task. If you have to believe in yourself, and there's no substitute for hard work. My husband, is true, he opened the door, but when I went through the door, he was silent, because I knew in all his heart he didn't like so much that I was forging so fast ahead, right? So the biggest challenge was to convince, to keep him happy, and also the children, and then engage in my business, which I had of course to give the full attention. But then later on it came, when we grew bigger, is to get the correct people to delegate, and it's the policy of letting go, because it was my baby, and to let go the baby was very difficult. So to get myself prepared, to hire the best people, yet to monitor them, to give them a leadership, and to live by example, because I had to sacrifice so much of my personal feelings, being a woman. I think the governments exploit women. They always keep women in the working environment, you know. They exploit the labor. They don't think that they need to have more self-respect. They don't understand that women have a lot of strength, and they never believe that a woman can be leaders, right? So I think the government should formulate some kind of system. I'm not clear what the system is. I can't think because I'm not a policy maker. But they have to have some mechanism to help them, to assist them, mainly financially, right? To see about their needs. You have to keep on going. There will be falls. Then you rise. It's like a boxing game, right? You are not defeated until you get up. So you need to get up each time you are defeated, each time you fail. It's a lesson. And if you don't have that spirit, the compassion, to understand people, to deal with people, then it's a big failure. You really need to put yourself behind and then forge ahead.